Well, the leader of the Movement for Social Justice is accusing the opposition leader of using scare tactics to discredit the Elections and Boundaries Commission. At a press conference on Sunday, David Abdulah says the opposition leader is causing a stir in order to scare persons away from the polls.
Saying, for example, that EBC returning officers will know who UNC people are and therefore could tell them that they can't come in to vote if they have symptoms of COVID. Well, of course, what she's therefore suggesting is that the EBC and officials of the EBC will deliberately discriminate against members of the UNC or any other party other than that of the PNM. That is to call the EBC as an independent institution into disrepute, and we condemn that statement outright.